I'm not my sister.
We're not animals, you can just corral. We've no intention.
Let us through, you flaming blighter. We're not staying in this pit.
Then get back on your ship and leave. Kirkwall has no more room for refugees.
The ship's already gone. We've paid good coin to get here.
You and half of Ferelden. There's nothing I can do. The city is full.
Surely there's a bit of extra room for the pretty people.
I find keeping my neck away from Knight Commander Meredith Blade far more attractive than any of you. We've been letting you Fereldans in for months. You're too late. There's no more room.
But we've got family here.
I've heard claims like that 1,000 times already, trust me. We'll find some ships to take you all back to Ferelden, eventually. Until then, you stay here.
Surely there's someone higher up that we could persuade.
The city's been closed by order of the Viscount and Knight Commander Meredith, whose fortress you're standing in. But as far as you're concerned, I'm in charge.
If you find our uncle, Gamlin Amel, you might just have a few less refugees bothering you.
Gamlin? I know that name.
He's a nobleman here in the city. Our family has an estate.
A nobleman? The only Gamlin I know is a weasel who couldn't rub two coppers together. He comes back, I'll bring you to him. But I don't have time to...
What? You're gonna let them through?
I didn't say anything about...
We've been here for 4 days. They just got here.
That's it. We're carving our way out of here. Men! Unbelievable.
Captain, are you all right?
I am, no thanks to you. Where is everyone? Go find them. I want this kept under control. You have my thanks. Look, I can't get you into the city. It's not my decision. But I'll find your uncle and bring him here.
It's been 3 days. This waiting has to end.
I'm sure it won't be much longer. Gamlin must still be looking for us.
And if he's not? Don't look now, but I think that's our man.
Leandra! Damn, girl. The years haven't been kind to you.
Gamlin!
Let me say up front, I wasn't expecting this. The Blight, your husband... dead. I'd figured you'd pretty much be Ferelden for life.
Oh, Gamlin. We came too late. My darling Bethany didn't make it. The drastic guide her.
Oh, make her save me. Leandra, don't drop this on me here. I don't even know if I can help you get in.
Would it help if I said you were my favorite uncle?
It'd make me feel better, but that's about it. I was hoping to grease some palms, but the Knight Commander's been cracking down. You're gonna need more grease.
But what about the estate? Surely Father left something when he died?
Right, about the estate. It's gone. To settle a debt. I've been meaning to write you.
Then there's no hope.
Not quite. I know some people who might help. If you're not too delicate about the company you keep.
Mother said our family was wealthy. You really can't help us.
I am blighted helping. I've got 2 offers of work from people who've got the coin to open those gates.
I still can't believe you sold the estate. Gamlin, how could you?
Well, I didn't expect your blasted family to show up on my doorstep. I've got a nice place in Lowtown. You'll see, it'll all work out.
Do we need to stay in Kirkwall? Let's go to another city.
This was my home. I can't believe they won't let me come back.
Every city on the coast's been hip deep in Ferelden since the Blight. You could try your luck further inland, I suppose, but it won't be easy.
We're not putting Mother through that. We came here. We're staying here.
Let's hear it, Uncle. What do you have in mind?
I talked to my contacts, and I found some people who might be willing to pay your way into the city. The catch is, you and your brother will have to work off the debt. For a year.
A year?
It's the best I could do. Trust me when I say a bunch of refugees won't get a better option anywhere else.
I'm sure we'll be free and clear before we know it.
I managed to convince my contacts to come to the gallows to meet you personally. Miran heads up the mercenary company, the Red Iron. They're looking for recruits. A Fenril. I guess you might call her a smuggler. Either one of them can help you. All you need to do is find them in the courtyard and convince them you're worth the trouble.
What do you think about this, Carver?
What can I say? Better here than nowhere.
What kind of man is this Miran?
He's a hired sword. What do you expect him to be like? I wouldn't bring him home for dinner or anything, but he's got a decent reputation. I wouldn't have asked him if I thought he'd cross you.
How dangerous is this smuggler's work?
Well, it won't be pretty working for her. She's a pretty small fish compared to some of the other thieves' guilds around here. But she's tough, she's fair, and she never deals in slaves or flesh.
Let's find them and see what they have to say.
Oh, Gamlin, I don't know about this.
It's a lot of coin, Leandra. Don't go expecting our name to carry the kind of weight it used to.
And what of me? I will not allow others to incur debts on my behalf.
can't see that it makes a difference. You look like a lady who can pull her own weight.
Then you'll come with us.
I have no real option. Thank you.